Elaine, how do you get a homestead exemption?
So you have to be a homeowner and you have to file for that exemption. And so once you have it on that homestead. If you are a homeowner but you're not using it as your residence, say you are rental property, you would not qualify for that homestead exemption. So only your primary residence.
Thank you. Will that impact the amount of dollars the school district gets in any way?
In theory, no. The state is supposed to make up for school districts the loss in revenues because of the increased exemption. Some of the arguments against this election are that the formulas would not indeed hold districts harmless, but the state intention is to make up the revenue for the districts because of the loss in revenues.